Now I've lined this hole. Like, shh. This is called the pee-pee shrimp. It is called that because it is very thin and it can go in holes. I'm gonna try it later. So first you do this. Like that. Now open this up and do this. So your plane should look like this from now. Now, you do this. You see this point here? You just have to push on it until it pops up. And then you do that. Now, this, and then do it like that. Should be like this. I mean, it will be like this, definitely. Now, one on this corner, and this corner should meet with here. Same with this side. Now this comes the hard part. You see here, you make it like open. Make sure not to break it, okay? And then you push this down. If it breaks a little bit, it's okay. Now open this up too. And do that. These parts doesn't have to be like the same. Now you do this. And this, open it up. This line here should meet with this line. This one too. Open this up. And do this again. Now you have to push it like that. Make it like that, yeah. It's a little bit hard. Now it should be like that. Now do this. Now, you do this. Open this up, and you see, took it inside here. You see, first go down, and then took it inside this little pocket. And then you see here, you fold this to here. Fold this to here. Okay, PP shrimp is done. About this PP shrimp is that you can aim with it. Just do this and then you can aim with it. And then when you're done aiming with it, just push it right back.